Hi everyone, today I'm doing part 3 of the October One of a Kind Junk Journal Challenge. Today is 3 belly bands. I love the idea that dear Julie had to use notebook paper. So that's what I'm going to put in here. Let's do this. I think near to the top might be quite fun. Just gonna hold it for a second. Make sure it sticks. And then I'm going to add 2 more sheets of the same paper over the top. Okay, so there I've got a couple of sheets of note paper and I've got a belly band that I can stick something into there. So that's great, I'm happy with that page. Next page we're going to do is this one. And I thought that might look nice there. I do think I need something to tie through the hole. What I've got here. Bit of butcher's twine. And that's that. There's a belly band there. This was a principle that I got online. And then this is an envelope. I've made this a while ago. I had to trim it a bit shorter because it was too long for the journal. But it's a little envelope there. I think I need to ink the edges. I trimmed it, but I didn't ink the edges again. I'm going to trim this up down a little bit because I think it's a bit too long. Use that for something else. So there is my next belly band. It's all the way through there. And it's a little envelope. You can suck something in there if you needed to. So there we have 3 belly bands. 1. 2. 3. Thanks for watching. Bye.